Anthony joined Cincinnati Ballet. He worked night and day. Bart chose him for Chaipa. He became a star in that matinee. Ben Wardell, so calm, so cool. He moves as smooth as glass, like in a swimming pool. Cheryl Sullivan is a hell of an awesome dancer who can do just about any step. She'll say it can't be done, then turn around and do it with exuberance and pep. Then there's Dawn Kelly. She's tough, though she be small. She's determined to get there. She knows she's got a call. I'm working on trying to get this gal to smile. And it's starting to happen every once in a while. Dwayne's insane, but we like him that way. He's determined to make it. He's determined to stay. Irina's a jewel, looking for a man with a Mercedes. I feel a little sorry for him, 'cause she'll scare away his other ladies. Frank Johnson, let's be frank. He can jump over the moon, and he'll come down sometime in the late afternoon. Greg Schoenwolf, the king of Batu. He makes it seem like nothing, like tying your shoe. Greg Saulnier is in class every day. He's so smart, he knows the counts, he leads the way. Greg Saulnier is the salt of the earth, though once he rubbed it in a wound, now there is great mirth. Four, two Cubans appeared, who are famed and bright. Now they're leading the way and they're making things right. Janessa Touche, she can turn like a top that is spinning and never will stop. Oh, if I could just get Jay Goodlett into class, folks might stop razzing him about his, you know what. Kellyanne is more up than a 7-Up soda. She's energetic at all times, like she's been caught inside a coda. Leah's got Josh, and Tim's there as well. She's a mom, she's a dancer. In all things does she excel. Lucas Lazzarato has a gorgeous smile. For a while, it was hid by a crocodile. But he's out of the swamp and he's ready to romp. He's going the extra mile. Mishik does classic or modern with equal grace and ease. For all of us watching her, she doth please. Her hubby, Val, is a character for sure. He brings magic to the stage. I'm just a little worried about that double tour. Sarah's been wooing and swooning in rehearsal day after day. I hope it's good for her love life, but who's gonna say? Stephanie, with those long limbs and cascading blonde hair. With Oliver the hunk, they make quite a pair. Trisha the bird, so flightful and free. She's got the face of a model and a killer personality. Then there's Anna and Alexei. Oops, that's right, they went away. Well, I wish them the best. For me, their absence is A-OK. Bon voyage to Nikita and Veronica, too. Go find another company to enforce your pas de deux. Andre, though he's Russian, I like him anyway. He's a sweetie who works hard. He can brighten any day. Christy Capps has been with us for a while, I would say. She's proved to us all that where there's a will, there's a way. Her honey Dimitri is also coming on strong. He's pushing himself ahead of the throng. You'll see his efforts rewarded, 'cause he's getting a raise. We're making him a soloist. God be praised. Angela the Angel, who is going back to school. She's taking her boyfriend with her, 'cause he's no fool. Good luck, Angela. Get straight A's, go out into the world, and find a job that pays. Darren, oh Darren, wherein can you be? You're pure entertainment, you fill us with glee. We wish you luck, you sprightly guy. You're leaving us now, you're making us cry. Katherine Thompson, with charm and wit, she's got pizzazz in life that just won't quit. She stepped into square dance when we were in a pinch, and she did a great job, made it look like a cinch. Shuzana the beauty, we will miss her so. She has style and grace and a beautiful flow. Of that great beauty, Raymond Lukens once said, if he were ever to go straight, it would be in her bed. Ni Wei, what can I say? He is leaving us high and dry. We wish you well. We thought you were swell. We sadly say goodbye. Xu Sheng from Guangzhou is a queen in every way. But she's moving to China now, though we wish she would stay. Renee's a computer brain. He's got all the answers. He put these photos together to celebrate our wonderful dancers. But wait, it's not over yet, and don't think I'm talking about my Teddy Moped. Tira Hartshorn is tough, but only when she has to be. She's the best stage manager that ever happened to me. When things get out of control, she's there by your side. She's up and still going when I'm feeling fried. Johanna Bernstein-Wilt has got a mathematician's mind. You better know the count, and you better get in line. But underneath it all, she's got a heart of gold. She'll blossom you with her corrections. She'll bring you into the fold. Yep. Carmen de Leon, with his baton in hand, brings us sweet melodies, but also the grand. We're so lucky to have his expertise. The sheer beauty of his interpretation will bring you to your knees. So much of who and what we are today has to do with a woman who got caught in our fray. And we're lucky she did, 'cause what a difference she made. She raised the big bucks, 'cause she wasn't afraid to come to the plate and tell us we can do it when others said no and tried to poo-poo it. And not only that, she knows how to have fun. That special woman is Melody Richardson. And just when you thought for the third or fourth time, when will this be over? I need another glass of wine. There is one more to mention who's trying to pay the bills. The credit for recent and important changes goes to Alan Hills. And truly, there are so many others to name, but one more rhyme would completely fry my brain. So let's make a toast to Cincinnati Ballet. It's been a great year. Thank God, that's all I've got to say.
Take a lifetime, but somehow